How you create money is very simple. We create money electronically, if I can say. Credit accounts of, well, that people will not understand again. It's an image, you know. So, I mean, this is off now. I could say I print banknotes, but it's an image, you know. It's not the way we do because it goes via the banking system.
But couldn't you
yeah,
say,
how would you say
I
that?
mean,
Because,
we lent
nah, but
money.
lend, no, it's not, well,
It's
no, we
not,
create money. It's not
yes,
lending
no,
money,
but
we create money.
give me a
Yeah.
second. We lent to commercial banks.
Maybe not
And
true, no, not true.
the moment of this lending creates the money
No,
because
I
the
know, but
credit
no, I see what you mean.
doesn't.
But it's not even true what you say. When you've, let me give the, we are not, that's the classical way. Nobody's going to understand what you say. But the normally, I would just think about the situation. I print banknotes. I just in my office, I print banknotes. And with these banknotes, I will buy you something. And I give you this banknote, and you give me a bond that you have bought before. You have a Schatz, you know, you have a treasury bill, you know, in your investment. And then you sell it to me, and I give you cash, which I have produced. But we do that electronically.